Trump declares his 2020 running mate, his Democrat opponents should be sweating. Donald has chosen well. Trump had a great running mate in 2016. Thanks to the stalwart conservative and Christian Mike Pence, Trump gained plenty of evangelical support, not to mention the benefit of the former governor's wisdom and resolve. But the fact remains that in 2020, President Trump can pick another running mate. Many in the media have speculated that he would go with another VP for his second term. Even Trump had not officially stated who he would run with for 2020. Now, he's making it very clear who his running mate should be, and his Democrat opponents should be worried. From BizPak Review, President Donald Trump told reporters on Sunday that he is not considering replacing Vice President Mike Pence on his 2020 Republican ticket. "I think Mike Pence has been an outstanding VP. I think that he's been incredible," the president said. When asked by reporters, Trump made it clear he was not considering replacing Vice President Pence for 2020. "Good move, Mr. President." President Trump went on to praise the VP, saying he has been outstanding. He also said that many people love the man. Trump himself has a great deal of respect for Pence. "Pence has been a tough VP and a strong ally in Congress. Pence has been instrumental in many of Trump's landmark legislative victories. We have to admit that the rumors of Trump replacing him were mostly another left-wing media narrative. They wanted to sow confusion about Trump's administration, perhaps to shake supporters. Few Trump supporters would deny that Pence was his best choice. The man is popular among conservative Republicans. He's such a great guy. All Americans should love him. He has supported Trump's agenda from day one. In fact, he would be a fantastic president himself one day." Share to thank President Trump for sticking with Mike Pence.